Hi friends, we are posting daily videos about latest exams. So guys, if you want all over India exams related update, then don't forget to subscribe my channel. Very short videos, watch this video till the end. Tamil Nadu Forest Uniform Service Recruitment Committee, in a short form TNFURC, has declared the written examination held for the Forest Guard and Forest Guard with driving license post. The official website is forest.tn.gov.in. So candidates who appeared for the post of Forest Guard and Forest Guard with driving license can now check the result through the official website forest.tn.gov.in. The authorities have also uploaded the provisional list of shortlisted candidates on forest.tn.gov.in official site. You please check. Tamil Nadu Forest Uniform Service Recruitment has conducted the online exam for the TNFURC Forest Guard and Forest Guard with driving license on 8 March 2020 and March 16, 2020 respectively. The online question answer key challenge facility was available 7th October and 10th October 2020. So after careful consideration, the authorities have released the final answer key on 9th November 2020. Based on the answer key, on the normalization of scores, 4 lists have been prepared for the shortlisted candidates. So guys, you please check the list on the official site of the TNFURC, forest.tn.gov.in. So this is the update. For more update, you please subscribe my channel. If you have any information, any query, please share it in the comments. Thanks for watching this video. Stay updated, stay tuned. Thank you.